The Humane Society hopes a $2,500 reward will help police catch the person who cut off a cat's back legs. People in a Choctaw mobile home park found the injured cat on Monday. Well, it survived. Rescue workers named it Deuce. Veterinarians are now nursing him back to health. He's doing a lot better. You see him eating there. Once he regains his strength, Deuce will be up for adoption. If you know anything about the crime, though, call the Oklahoma County Sheriff's Office. Right now.